hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. Lovely time tackle. Ronaldo, and Ronaldo takes on the shot. In it goes, and that might be the goal that makes certain of promotion.
Well, that's the cushion they wanted. Surely they can't lose from here.
Ronaldo, and Ronaldo takes on the shot. Pogba. Cristiano Ronaldo. Sancho. And missing the chap.
Well, there it is. United haven't had as much of the ball, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas...
Stuart, they must score! And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking... Target with that little move. Sancho. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. Now his direction was jut out. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Cuts it back. And you don't want to lose possession there. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. Fred. Rashford. Might be a chance here. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris.
Well, it is a good save. The idea was good. The execution wasn't.
Alex Telles. Wonderful chance. Oh, tremendous goal! To thwart the danger. And he's made headway. Cuts it back. Body on the line. And a bit short with the clearance. Oh, good looking run. And nicely struck. Oh, what's the keeper doing? Oh, a goal! Oh, what's the keeper doing? Oh, a goal! They've taken full. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Rashford! Do they have the gun? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence, time and again! Beautifully disguised ball. He's in position. And in the final analysis, he should be doing better from there, Stuart. Powerful. They've accelerated away in this one, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance?
It's developing nicely for them here. And now it is there for him. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. And full time here. Now we can say it is official. Promotion secure.
Well, the target at the outset was promotion, and they've achieved it and fully deserve it. They've been brilliant.
Well, now they have a chance to catch their breath. And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes on a glorious day for football. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And it's fair to say, hearts are always thumping a bit more furiously versus Manchester United.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, what a season they...
Messi, a tremendous... United will go with... David De Gea starts in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence.
Oh, can he score here, Derek?
And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Rashford. He's in here. Well, he was on his own, but couldn't. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed. Oh, lovely ball. Ronaldo. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back. And
Verratti. A glorious chance. Neymar with the goal. Just what you would expect to see from the brilliant Brazilian.
Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt.
Gay, and the keeper more than equal to it every day. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Defenders need to cover. Well, that break, that's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. Bruno Fernandes.
And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Oh, great vision.
And a goal! The quick one, too!
Now Messi. Giving it a try. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. One. Rashford can be problematic for opposing defenders. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Ronaldo. Well, disappointing end to the move. And Pogba!
And a goal!
Away by Manchester United, and the advantage is with PSG, and the pass could do damage.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Can he do it?
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And the finish is clinical.
And the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match to an end. A victory, and that's all they really wanted, considering its opening day, Stuart.
Yeah, that's a good start for them. They played well and fully deserved their win. They just need to keep it going now.
And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world. You know, when Ronaldo is on the pitch, we tend to think he'll stamp his authority on the game, Stuart. What in particular do you expect to see from him this time around?
Hero!
And providing width. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Well, a clear and early statement. France looking dangerous here.
Must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space.
Rashford, and Paul Pogba waiting to fire. Well, he failed to get... Oh, maybe the equaliser. You'll be hard-pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. Skydive. So the corner played into the box, and the problem not completely solved. Well, no damage done. It's there for him. Oh, that is And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. The second half underway. Make that decision.
Well, it's fine margins, isn't it? But in the end, he just went too early.
Oh, this is looking promising. And still danger here. And the keeper put to the test. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, that's textbook gun. Fred. Good visualisation and execution. And this would reduce the deficit. Oh, a moment of pure class! Jadon Sancho. There could be consequences, given that the yellow card was handed out to him earlier. And it is a second bookable offence. That's the end of the story for him.
And it doesn't surprise me, Derek. He's played on the edge today.
And danger still. Oh, he's done it. But hang on. Offside is the verdict here. It's not good. Jadon Sancho. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Ronaldo. And attempting the through ball. Possession lost, intercepted.
Well, the United fans can sense a winner coming here, but can they create one more big chance?
Still level here. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It's true. Bruno Fernandes. Can he finish the ball? Well, delivering it into the box. Well, not the greatest head. Defensively. Going for the dink. And that's how to deal with finesse. Well, and there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the...
And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world. Old Trafford in Manchester. And the keeper has the ball. And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the full.
Look out, Derek, chance here.
Excellent save. Fine tackle. Bruno Fernandes. And he might be through here. And it's there for him. Oh, it's gone in. And that could be the goal that keeps them in the division.
Well, how important is that goal? They've just got to defend for their lives now. Starting with ball with Luka Modric.
And the referee says penalty. And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about...
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. And fed forwards. But he keeps going. Can he put them ahead? And it's in! And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Toni Kroos. Might be a chance here. Terrific save. Just needs to stay calm. Oh, it was there for him. Goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. An audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Such good technique. That's a brilliant bit of...
It's with Alex Telles. Bend over towards the back post. And it's in! A goal for Manchester United, who find themselves now level.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack.
Possession. Fred. Gives it a go. Oh, excellent diving stop. On he goes. Oh, the threat is there. Well, knocked on the target tackle. Ronaldo. Can they get themselves in front here? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. What a stop that was. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. They're making high pressing work for them here. Oh, managing to beat him. Benassi. Benassi! And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. Outfoxing the defender. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. So back underway at 3-1. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, dear. That moment might come back to haunt them. And just 5 minutes remaining. Did well to win the ball back. Lovely ball from Verratti. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in the game. They're not out of it. Lionel Messi! Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Time is not on their side. This corner could help their prospects as they look for an equaliser. Gay. Superb block. And there it is, the final whistle, a result to please Manchester United fans around the world. What did you think of their performance as a whole?
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes and they fully deserved their victory today.
It shouldn't come as any great surprise to hear us say this, but Jadon Sancho kept asking questions as the game progressed. Interested to know what you made of him.
Well, it's a good performance.
Well, everyone is happy here at Old Trafford for the time. Rashford. They could nudge in front. Oh, they've done it! And surely now, promotion in their future.
Well, that should clinch it. What a big goal that is.
Very quick thinking there. Fred. Sancho. It should be. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Just wanted to get it out of there. This might be ideal for the counter. Real chance. Superb stop. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Ronaldo. It's there for it! And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest! Ronaldo. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest! On we'll go.
Absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball.
Hakimi. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think that...
And he puts it away confidently. So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. So they get the ball rolling in the... Really getting stuck in. And very deep. Might be a chance here. Surely. And a goal! Marcus Rashford. Alex Telles. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Can they extend their lead?
Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
So the lovely work to get past his man. No real conviction in the... And the goalkeeper... They've regained possession. Oh, a nice looking pass.
Sancho! And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any...
How can they create something?
He's just got to continue his run.
And the keeper will happily collect that one. Been a good challenge.
And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass!
Counter-attacking, very much an option.
And that is going to do it! No more ifs, buts and maybes. They've only gone and won promotion.
Hello, it's a real pleasure to be with you from West London, from Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Chelsea versus Manchester United.
Hey, the defenders will certainly know they've been in a battle. Well, the objective could be clearer. A point today and they are champions.
Oh, what a chance!
Goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass. Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That was a reckless challenge. He didn't need to make it at all.
Swift ball into the area. And danger still. That's great goalkeeping. Cristiano Ronaldo. Tremendous ball played through. He just needs to stay level-headed there. And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now? Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor.
Counter teammates. Bruno Fernandes. Now with Sancho.
Oh, surely! And there it is!
Well, look at the celebrations. They certainly believe so. Still a job to do.
Threat, but fizzled out. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone. Into the second half then, and it's not lost on Chelsea that they... And the counter looks on here. Options available. They need to get bodies back.
He might yet finish. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here.
Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
What a lot of referees would have...
In it goes! Calmly converted!
Putting his body on the line. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Could it be?
On the way down, screaming...
Then we'll be alright.
It's not much, but it's better than nothing.
Well, today proved it again. They've been absolutely outstanding, and they should make the most of these moments. They don't come around too often.